think about your word, God, to be shaped and to grow as individuals and as a community. God, we remember the incredible sacrifice of Jesus Christ. God, we thank you for what that means in our lives. But Lord, we also don't want to be those who just take hold of what that means for us personally and don't express that in our relationship with others. So God, I ask that you would empower and inspire and remind each of us that our faith in you is ultimately expressed with how we care for and love one another. So God, convict us, shape us, remind us of your love for us, and encourage us to express our love for one another. We pray these things in the strong, healing, powerful name of Jesus. And together, everybody said,
amen.
Amen. Thank you very much. The bell has rung. Classes begin. 5 minutes.